More than 40 talks, over 20 market booths, from internal departments to external business partners, inspiring keynotes, hands-on workshops, more than 1,000 participants. Now this is the Advanced Analytics and Big Data Info Day 2019 in Fellbach. Well, in a moment, I'm alone, but I tell you, more than 1,200 participants will join us real soon. During the day, there will be four keynotes providing an internal and external perspective on data and analytics topics. 3, 2, 1.
Why we get the most value out of our data? If we combine data from the different areas of the company. That has to start with bringing people together from the different areas, and that's exactly what we do on this Info Day. It's really good to see the energy in the room. That's how we will work together.
For me, the COE basically is the central hub for all activities within Daimler for analytics and AI. And from my perspective, the Center of Excellence actually has all the right ingredients to be successful on these topics. We have the right technology with Extolo. We are collecting the right data. We are making it available for the organization. We are having the right tools and methods to work with the data. And most importantly, we have the right skills.
The COE is one of the crown jewels that we have in the context of data, because the team has built a data lake across all divisions of the company. Let's make sure we exploit that crown jewel even further and build as many profitable use cases on top of that as possible.
Wherever there's lots amount of data, we can get insight. AI allows us to get insight into that data, and that can be used for increasing sales, for improving the development of cars, but also improving the production, reducing errors during production, and reduce time, and at the end generate more money and productivity.
I had a really great day today at the Info Day 2019, and one of my highlights was the hands-on workshop with Extolo, where it was not about talking, really got our hands dirty and experienced what AI and analytics is like.
It's amazing that such a big event happens in the company, that the company also gets external people to start this discussion. I think this is crucial. With our CLAIRE initiative, we're trying to do this on the European scale, but it's really important to get the researchers and the people who actually apply the technology, get them together. And this, at this scale, this doesn't happen that often, so I'm really proud to be here.
I have seen a lot of things today. If we say, let's have a wrap up, what would you say? What was that for a day?
Well, I think we saw so many good presentations. What I really liked, though, was that we have hands-on workshop, meaning we are taking the topic and getting it away from the buzzwords. You always hear people just using words, but they are not actually doing something in the data and AI area. And to actually ground the topic and to actually work with the topic, to go beyond marketing and use it. I think this is what we need to do. And I hope that this insight is something that all participants of today are also taking with them to their own respective area of responsibility.
It was an amazing feeling out there in Info Day. And the best part is we'll come back stronger next year and together.